Hello, this is Jess, and this is round two, chat session number 15, May 15th, 2018. It's about 10:45 p.m. I got off work at around 7:30. I went in at 7 this morning, got off around 7:30 this evening. So I've just been relaxing. Ate me a couple peanut butter and jelly sandwiches with some Cheetos. Pretty good stuff. Had a Coke. That was my dinner, and now I'm just drinking water. And those were just the. You want to? I don't know what I was trying to play. I'm just, like I said, I'm using a little bit of time I have to just hear the sounds and get familiar with what they are. And hopefully soon I'll organize it into something that's I can repeat and play and increase my musical efforts on the piano. That was the piano, the mode that we were listening to. I find it interesting. This little thing sounds like a decent piano. Tidbits of history. 1896, Sherman, Texas, what is now thought to be an F5 tornado hits Sherman and decimates the area, kills 73 people. They said that the properties that the tornado went over, there was no sign of the property when it was over with. So it took some bridge that they had built and just ripped it off into the water. I guess they say it's an F5 when it reaches excess of 260 miles per hour. And there's only been in the 20th century 94 of those recorded so far. But anyway, that was a. They said whole families were in those homes and there was no sign of them. They found a car hood 35 miles away from where the car was. Said it was just a horrendous event, weather event. And some of those people's bodies were never located. Just gone. Torn to shreds, probably by the wind. And then 1937, Albright was born, the first female Secretary of State under Bill Clinton. she was born in what is now Czechoslovakia, but it was Prague or Prague back then. And they fled when the Nazis occupied the area, and she later found out it was because her family was Jewish, and they returned back home after World War II, but then they United States, and she got all these degrees from colleges and stuff, and went to work for a senator from Maine, I believe, got her foot in the door in the political arena, and when Bill Clinton became president, he had her on his staff. Whatever position it was she was in, she did such an outstanding job. He replaced the current Secretary of State and made her Secretary of State. First, I think she was ambassador to the UN, and she raised a bunch of hell with that and made a big impression. Her tenure basically ended when George Bush became president. Stayed in America to further her studies and her knowledge of things. So anyway, that's Albright. And then we had 1942. Franklin D. Roosevelt had 17 states voluntarily begin gas rationing to support the war effort, and the way they did it was through putting a limit of how much rubber could be made for things in the United States of rubber, they had to control how much rubber was used, so without tires, cars couldn't go. That was their way of thinking. Didn't help enough, so they made these stamps with codes. When they went to the pump, they had to look at the stamps, see if they could get. Most people were just about 3 gallons a week. People that had jobs that required to use their vehicle, they got a little more. By the end of the year, Roosevelt had made all 50 states mandatory gas rationing. Help, I guess, conserve fuel for the war effort in 1942 with our entry into the World War II conflict. By 42, it was going on, but then we had a lot of restructuring and different things, how not to waste things and all that. So, that's the tidbits of history on this day. And just basically pretty much done. Like I said, I'm signing lease papers Sunday for my one-bedroom apartment. Looking forward to that. It's going to be pretty tight financially, but it's being taken care of. Great thing for me, like I said, not attached to any other buildings, just a garage underneath it. So I'm looking forward to that.
Excuse me.
Tired. Getting ready to go to sleep. So I can get a lot of rest and get up in the morning to go back to work. So I guess that's all. I'll continue in the piano mode. We'll leave with this. Ready? Here we go. Thank you. have a nice Tuesday evening.